All right. Sorry about that. Thank you, Leon. Thank you. Grab the key and go. God, that's what I was trying to evade. Damn it. Brick, one might say. Can hear the dogs. Time to go. Let's be quick, Leon. Let's be quick about it. Oh, God. Go, 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 go. Leon, thank you. Oh, shh. God. All right. You came through. Of course you did. No, don't fight me like that. Like, bump into me, but not that shit. It ain't over, though. It ain't over. Better get out. Go, go, go. Okay. Do we want? I don't know. I'll take a first aid spray. I can put the handgun away and this. Okay. I can take another bite. I think. Bitch. Immediately go up. Discard this. I should also take out the handgun again, because if I remember, they do give me more ammo. Might as well. I spent enough on from the shotgun. We'll give it a rest for now. Flash warning. I don't know. Not the Matilda, where is it? Not the Lightning Hawk, the M19. Take it back. Take the shotgun back too. Yeah, this should be good. That's a lot of things in my inventory though. Yeah, I'll just let go of the gun. Have a flashbang for you. I can't. Okay. I thought I could. Whoa! Hey, buddy. Spot. This thing. And that. Take this key down to... Alright, man. Get out of my way, you fucking... Idiots. Oh my God. Wait. Let me go up first. And then we'll descend down. Oh, I'm so threatened. Someone screamed at me. Oh no. What will I do? Guys, a zombie screamed at me. What will I do? Oh, I know. I'll blow its head off. Shoot. I can get rid of the planks. They're not that important. There. Time. Time is okay. Yo, leave me alone. Okay. Put that away. We'll be using that key in a sec. Could put this away. That away. We're equipped. Do we have anything we can throw at the... Yes. Grenade. Got it. No. Oh, I should have just killed her. I should have just killed her, but no. God damn it, this is tough. Okay. This time, planning. As soon as I get the shotgun, I'm killing half the zombies. Wow, okay. I'm gonna disleg them first. And then when I get the shotgun, I behead them. Remove their head privileges. I just wish that when I played, you know, Tyrant wouldn't be around liquors.
Not ex exactly how I pictured breaking this in.
Oh my god. I knew there was one in the darkness behind like a wall or some shit. There's always five zombies. Discard this.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
Yeah, well, it's a special occasion. Need this and the plank. All right. It's a little crowded, but we'll get through. Planked, idiot. Hanging on the window. Can you not be so loud with it? Jesus, man.
Hello? Is anybody here? What in the...
Yeah, control isn't crouch. Control is another button for map. Just say I'm lurking. I appreciate it. Thanks for the lurk, Sloth. Searching. Oh, right. Discard. Replace. Take. Unlock. Run. Take. Run back. Open. Decode. Take. Take. Open take. Ned. MRG. All right. That away, that away. We can get the knife, get the red out. Gunpowder. That. Makes those two run back inside. Put that away. This, that. Go. God. Ow. Fuck you. That was unnecessary. Yeah. Healing spray. Use. Go. E-C-M. Son of a fuck! Leave me alone, man! You piece of shit. Oh my god. Alright. Let's try that again. Fuck. Damn it, man. Yeah, next time I just won't grab the Magnum ammo. Seems like that's a bad thing to do. Not optimal.
Exactly how I pictured breaking the.
Yeah. First bullet stun. That's great. Stop, man. Take that, discard the key, courtyard key.
This is not how I imagine my
four bullets.
Day.
Take that with you. Oh, right. Hold on. I can take it up with me. I can, yeah. That's gonna go. Immediately that goes. All right. Big whiny fucking Elliot over here. State spray. Take the ammo. Take that. And go. Roar, roar.
Is anybody here?
Green herb, ammo, door.
What in the?
Loud, ladies. Nine 15 7. Take item, please. God, the banging. Why is it so loud? Could you be a bit more quiet back there? Jeez. Right, there we go. This guy breaks through. Store this, that, bam, boom. Store those two. There we go. Idiot. Oh my god. I couldn't fucking see you. Jesus Christ, man. You could take a more amicable approach to biting me. I'm just saying. Take, please, and or thank you. Combine that together. Healing spray. More shotgun shells. Flashbang that I'll use as I get out of this room. Did the stream pause or something?
Jesus Christ.
I think Twitch server's fucked up again because my OBS disconnected. Prior to now, before just now, but yeah, I don't know. Which servers are being a little wonky. You already broke through? Jesus Christ, get out of my way. He thinks I went that way. Fucking idiot. Oh god, that's bad. Oh god. Oh god. Why can't I just do my shit? Why? I can't. Damn it, man. Okay, but I do have heals. I should be fine. Thank you. Oh my god, ow! That's not any better. Ah! Better. Stop! Dude. Fuck off. Oh my. Dude, I couldn't catch a break. I was doing so fine. And then he fucking showed up. Man. Why are you not showing the game? There we go. Oh, my guy. Could you not? Like, I was doing something. Okay.
Not exact.
Okay.
How I pictured breaking.
Yeah.
In this end.
Discarded, please. Thank you.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
It's not? That planks can go. Bam, boom, bow. Give me planks. Damn, you're loud. Jesus, man. Loaded three of those shots into the zombie behind, but three bullets shouldn't be much of a matter. Enjoy planks, dumbass. Take the valve and go.
Hello?
Is anybody here?
Down, Leon. There's zombies in the same room.
What in the...
Jesus, my God, that tongue. You know what? Although I didn't intend for it, Jez's ability to look like any other human, if she keeps like the colors that she has and everything, like the basic, a few basic features, allows anyone to cosplay as her. I didn't realize that. But I think that's cool that you don't need to have the exact body to cosplay her. Just need the same color hair, eyes, makeup. And you're good. I didn't think about that. But hey, that helps, doesn't it? Oh, I went one over, you bastard. 15, 7. Yeah. This, that, those. Ned. Landers. It's one loud bang and then just pushing through. Don't! Oh my God. God, I had a knife. Fuck off, dude. Do not. Do not. Don't even think about it. Yeah, we're good. Yep. Wish you would do the same. You lost a leg though, that's great. You also lost one. That's awesome. Try to bite me, you'll lose more. We'll leave that there for a sec. We will return here anyways. We 100% will. There we go. Shotgun shells. Flashbang. High power rounds. Flash warning.
Jesus Christ.
All right, I'm done looking at the map. Thank you.
You bastard.
There we go. Damn it. Not risking it again. I'm afraid he's gonna bump a zombie through the fucking door again. That would suck. Okay, I want to deposit this and that. I'll take this out. I think I can also put the shotgun shells away, but I don't think I need to. I'll be fine. He's really trying. Okay, that's it. I've lost enough time with that. You're like right in my face, dude. Dude, okay. Well, why am I smiling? Wait, oh, okay. Must have pressed a bunch of buttons in the panic. Oh, come on, just go. Leave. Oh my God. Leon he's doing all right. No, I know. I know. You're all good, Blobby. What do you mean that wasn't it? There we go. Hey, Leon, we're gonna wanna run. In 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my god. But why? Ma'am, I'm gonna need to go through. Oh, shoot. I kinda need to go that way. Oh my god. Ma'am. Okay. Wow. Inventory is full. Stop trying to combine. Yeah, open the jewel bar. Thank you. Son of a bitch. Fucking asshole. They were here. I don't know where Sloth went, though. Give me the shotgun, please, and thank you. We're gonna want to heal, like, right now. I gotta get through, man. Open the door! God damn it! There's another one on the door! You fucking bitch! Why? Fucking terrible, dude. Okay, jeez. Let me catch one of these. Stop. I didn't. Press E. However, you can put the muzzle in here. I'll be right back. Hold on, I gotta go to the restroom.
Okay.
Where were we?
Getting the Magnum. All right. I forgot he was there. Thank you for welcome back, Blobby. Damn fucking ouch. All right. Not gonna fall over the edge, that's fine. Go. Magnum acquired. I'll take back the USB. I'll take with me the herb. Now to go and get the other stuff. Siblings, balance. Worm. Take. Actually, wait, I can use the... Yeah, let's go use the bomb. Sir, do you have any weapons with you? No, but the girl slammed the bomb. What a fucking joke, dude. let's see. Wrong gun, I meant to use a shotgun. Why am I so damn bloody? What the fuck happened to me? Skull. Bird. Heart. Take. I definitely used a lot more shotgun shells than I intended to. Not too much, though. Still have a decent amount. Roar, roar. Fire, bird. Time. Ugh. Could be better. Could be better. Here. Go use the badge, take the grenade, and fight scene. There we go. I don't know why you have the option to take back the. I guess, yeah, because it's not like a key item. It's not like it just. Like it's a thing you have to use to get somewhere. They let you use it in case you forgot to get the Magnum, I suppose.
Words won't work on this thing.
My guy, chill. Chill Valentine right now. Yo, relax. Yes, Blobby. Grenade time. A big net, a big schnab. And what would that be?
Somebody's watching me.
What's a big schnobbed? You're saying I spaced out on what you said. Yeah, what's a big schnobbed? Wait, I can. Sure, I'll use it. Fuck it. A what? The thing you said I need. Sounds Arabic or something, and I don't know what it is. Leave the typos alone. Did you meant to say like a big nap or something? A nickname. Okay. Grenade go. These all go. I don't need these where I'm going.
I'm not done talking to you.
Yeah, I don't know about nicknames. I'm not good at them. I'm depending on you. Awesome. So why do I need one in the first place? Jason, too long. I can't feel bad saying this. Oh, son of a bitch. There we go. More space. I'm not gonna do the effect this time. Son of a... I lied. Dude. Oh, God. Well, there I go. I have to heal now. Stop, dude. Fuck off. I just healed. Just now. Leave my goddamn nape alone. There we go. All right, have a nice walk, Blobby. There we go. Put that away. Put these away. Put that away. We'll be good with the rests. Thank you for the lurk, Blobby. All right. Ammo. Okay. I'm just trying to get to the sewers in a timely manner. Not even letting me have that. God, so loud on the door, man. Oh. Okay. Bastard. My goddamn shotgun shells, man. Okay, put the shotgun away. Do I want to put do that though? Ugh. Wait. Let me put the. I'll temporarily put the key away. There. Take the key back. Three, two, one, flash warning. Hello, Alex. Welcome back. There we go. Back in, get back in right now. Oh, fuck off. Oh, a speed run? No, I'm just trying to do. I'm just trying to get S plus hardcore on Leon's second run. Which requires me to finish the game in under 2 hours with only 3 saves. So I'm just trying to get to the sewers, like, under an hour. If I can do that, I can do the rest. That was not my best run. That was the worst situation I could have been in. In a room with zombies between Lickers and the Tyrant. Thank you, Alex. Hey.
Exactly how I
pictured breaking this in. Oh my God. All right.
Not how I imagined
my first. Yeah, it's completely fine. Knife. Give. Take. Get in here. Load off. Nah, you're all good, Alex. Don't worry about it. That in. We're gonna want the plank, the cutting tool. And the knife. Shoulder's gonna get better soon. Don't worry, Blob. Lock here. First aid. Undo your knees. What are you doing here? You're a bit close to the window. That's fine though, you fucking missed me. Take that and go. I don't need to be here anymore. I'll be back here later.
Hello?
Roar.
Is anybody here?
Rainer. Ammo. Stop running here. Start running now. Take the shits. Use the bolt cutters. Now discard them. Yeah, the liquors. It's behind us now. Not for long, though. In about 30 minutes, we're gonna see him again. Nine. Fuck. Wrong direction. My favorite band. 9. 15. And 7. Gunpowder. Ammo. Ned. MRG. Almost murdered me, what the fuck? Hopefully you're doing well. Cloth. Lose a leg, loser. Idiot. Discard that. Flashbangs. Those. Nah, I can do it. Get rid of this, that can stay there. Get rid of this as well. Yeah, okay, we're good. So to explain to you, Blobby, Resident Evil. I'll start with Resident Evil 1 first that came out. It starts with an investigation into a manor from RPD's Secure Task Force, which is called STARS. Don't approach me, please. All they know is that people turned on each other and that shit hit the fan. get there, some of the STARS members go missing. Choppers are down, and they get chased into a manor by the undead zombies. The dogs, specifically. Once inside, they separate, and they try to find where each other are, and so on. Wesker turns out to be not a good person when they get to the laboratory part. They discover that he is kind of part of Umbrella, which is a gigantic pharmaceutical company. Raccoon City, the end. I can't discard any of this. This is too important. Damn it. Yeah, but I need that flashbang. Do I? I fucked up. She's saying she see, but she don't understand. A putch extended there? No. There are none in that room. They mean the pouch extension, the hip pouches. Yeah, Blob, I can break it down to you in fewer words if you want.
Not exactly how I pictured breaking this in.
Itch. Now you've got it, Blobby. Take your time.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
Okay, son of a bitch. Give me... Stop. Giving me... Okay. Tutorials. I know how the inventory works in every facet of the fucking thing. Just let me advance. Gun goes... When we will get to the sewers. Okay. I don't understand zombies, how you dead but not dead at the same time. Well, it's a virus and it's got the property of making your flesh rot, your brain not function too good, and you for you to desire to devour more than anything. It's not exactly that you're dead dead, but the person is definitely dead. It's like the person's gone, but the body can still go. It still functions on its basic, and that's pretty much all it does. No worries, Alex. Because nature can be wild. We already have the cordyceps, the mushrooms that infect, like, ants. Guides them to a place where the cordyceps can grow and make the ant kill itself. It's like a parasite? Kind of. I'm not sure if a zombie disease is possible, but
what in the
parasites like the ones from RE4, there's actually possibility there, which is pretty fucking crazy. Okay, ladies, one at a time. I know Leon is pretty, but come on. Leon is a one-lady type of guy. Nine. Fuck. Nine. 15. Seven. There we go.
Jesus.
Breakthrough. That away. Flashbangs as well. Bam, boom, blap, and go. Big whiny fucking zombie, dude. You're an adult, act like one. I'm crowding the fucking place, dude. Box, shotgun shells. Cap. More shotgun shells. Use the valve. Gunpowder. Even more shotgun shells. Alright. Take care, Alex. We go. Flash warning. That's my knife. Flash.
Jesus Christ.
Warning. Leon. Lose a leg, idiot. Stab, dumbass. Oh, God. Okay. I can put that away. This way. We'll take the first aid. Will we? Do it now. Nah, we won't need it. We'll be fine. Roar. So mad at for what? Wait, I can use the Oh God. Okay, we're good. I can use the red herb that was here. Because where we're going, there's a green herb. Okay. Bam. Six to 11. What the fuck? Okay. Highly unnecessary, sir. Let me, thank you. Why? You fucking asshole! Thank you, Marvin, for getting stunned in one shot. That's very helpful. You have no idea. God. Yo! I'm gonna go block the door. Happy birthday! Shit. To both of you! I'll take my knife back. Thank you. We live, bitch. We live. Yo, we're good, okay. I got you. So, I don't remember the date, but I remember it's before 1998. Raccoon City Police Station sends Stars, their rescue team, to a manor. Over there, some of them die, and some of them get lost. And they discover that Wesker is not a good guy. Wesker being the captain of the Stars unit. Jill Valentine, Chris Redfield, who was it? Rebecca Chambers. What's the other guy's name? Oh, fuck off. I don't remember his name. But he's part of it. And they get away from the station, the manor. You asking me like, I know. No, I know. I know you don't know. Yeah, the basic of it is stars a rescue team of Raccoon Police City Station gets sent to... to a manor. The get to live, coming back with the knowledge of zombies and Wesker being part of Umbrella. And second game takes place later when Umbrella in Raccoon City's in Raccoon City has an outbreak from a guy named William Birkin who escaped after having injected a virus into him. Who's Umbrella? Umbrella Corporation is a giant pharmaceutical company in the games. They are the ones behind the entire shit. They are a pharmaceutical company. Is it the organization? Yes. And they also do the biggest part of their business is bioweapons, and they sell that to people. And now you're pretty much caught up with what's going on right now. Need to drop something. Ugh. I can drop this. Yeah, that's all I need to drop. What are we doing here? So, Leon gets a call to go to Raccoon City Police Station on his first day of being a cop for Raccoon City. And, oh god. Ugh, I don't have the third thing. No! No! Jeez, wait. Round. Fire. Bird. Take. Go. Oh my god. They're coming out of the woodwork. The fuck, man? And he's here too? Oh, God. Okay. Okay, go. Okay, yeah. I will keep one of them. Take out the Magnum ammo. The Magnum wherever I put. I didn't get the Magnum. Yeah. I'm gonna play for you the beginning of Resident Evil 2, though. So we can get a basic understanding of the beginning of that part.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now, how many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. Just getting good. I need some sleep. Oh, shit! What am I gonna do?
No one's around. That's weird. Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right. You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you. Hey, what are you doing?
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey, get off him! Right now!
Help me!
Freeze! I'll shoot!
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Come on! Get in! Hold on.
Going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Leon, we gotta back up! What the?
Holy shit. There, get out. Get out now!
I can't!
Hold on! Okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
You can't stay here. It's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there. This is out of control. Everybody. They've all turned. There it is. The station.
Okay. Are you even damaged, Leon? He's not limping or anything. We're not necessarily trying to find an antidote. So far, we're just trying to see what happened.
Is anybody here? There has to be someone here. Not good.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out! It's in here! Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I gotta find that guy.
Yeah. This is the first run, though, so it's a little different from run two, but I think it's the more canon one, if anything.
Jesus! They're everywhere!
Safe for now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to hospital.
No, no, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Right.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
Rookie's first assignment. Leon S. Kennedy, we're putting you on a very special case for your first assignment. Your mission is to unlock your desk. The key to your success is in the initials of our first names. Input the letters in order of our desks. There are two locks, one on each side of your desk. Make sure you get them both. Basically, your first task is to remember your fellow officers' names. You figured that much out, right? Good luck, Leon. By the way, it might take a while, a little work to get Scott to give you a straight answer. Lieutenant Brenaugh. Scrawled in a corner between drops of blood. Be glad you're not here, rookie. Welcome, Leon. Neil Carson, Elliot Edward, David Ford. Ned. Marvin Bernard. Rita Phillips, and the other guy. Leon S. Kennedy. Pretty sad, right? Let me see. Yeah, okay. All right. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go to the restroom and we'll try run two again. It's so difficult. But yeah. Leon goes to the station doing things here and there. There's a note about Chris Redfield, which is Claire's brother that she's been looking for, that is saying that he's in Europe. But yeah. I will be right back.
Claire, I hope you made it here.
Give. Oh my god. We're tight on time. Please, Leon. Wait, you only aim us? I had to go to the restroom. Yeah, we did. I can't do it no more.
Not exactly.
I'm not even playing the game yet.
Pictured breaking this in.
Alright, that's enough of that. Why are we doing this again? I'm trying to get the S plus note on Hardcore Run 2, which requires me to finish the game within 2 hours with only 3 saves. If I save 4 times, I'm locked out of it. And if I'm 1 second over 2 hours, I'm locked out of it. And because we're doing hardcore, zombies hurt twice as much.
Not exactly how I pictured.
And I need ink ribbons to save.
You're breaking this in.
Why would you torture yourself like this? Because it's a challenge I know I can beat. Bitch, the fuck? Discard. Discard. Thank you.
This is not how I imagined the first day.
I wish the music, the save room music, would keep going. I don't know why, it just doesn't. It fades out. I'll take back the knife as well. Wait. I have some ammo I left in there. Thank you. Stop getting stuck, Leon. Just go. I was eating cereal. You're a funny little one. You're in a bit blobby.
Hello? Is anybody here? What in the?
God, that thing is on the fucking ceiling. I don't know how I would get through if it was on the floor. Nine, 15, 7. Gunpowder here. Ammo there. Ned. MRG. Take the clip and go. Of course.
What the?
Store, yeah, that's, there we go. If he lost his leg, I might as well. Oh my god. Nope. Nope. God. that away. Yeah, we're good. Leon. Bitch. There we go. If I can get a good save of a game in which I got through the station in under an hour. I don't have to redo this station ever again as Leon. Flash warning!
Jesus Christ!
Okay. Jeez. Give book. Go. God. Marvin, not the time.